John, say where we are.
We are at the Miyagi Museum of Art in Sendai. This is Sato.
How modern is here?
I think it's terrific.
It's clear, it's very smart.
Which are the most expensive?
I don't know. Yeah, I like the back black and gold. And I like the yellow and gold. Mark and I have worked together. It was about 2 weeks before he was to come to Washington to see the...
Forever.
Including your words.
Including my words about the assignment.
Thank you.
The Russian churches?
Yes.
These Japanese chefs, they're called tonsu.
I know.
And the most famous and most beautiful of all are it's incredible. And then the Sendai tonsu, they have these. They made the novice priests, Buddhist priests, carve these figures as part of their
steps people go all the way back.
Well, that's where we're going to go.
Okay.
See, these represent,
see the trees?
And then these are very manicured.
With the clouds, yes.
They're
or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, the little strip right above that is a hidden cross.
Right.
The fact that he was Christian or something.
I see. The sun?
Yeah, whoever this was. It's in the picture.
No, I can see. No,
and this roof is really fabulous.
Right.
Sendai, the morning of our fourth day, and we're now leaving. The first sunny day. This is the Noh Theater. This would be the actor's entrance platform in the main stage.
She would love this part.
Well, I have to send you a duplicate of the film.
It stops just short of, you know how most writing.
This is the view from our hotel in
Hakodate.
Hakodate.
the Harbor Inn Hotel. And this is the railroad station. And there's the harbor.
Japanese on the first floor and Victorian on the second.
See these layers of renovation.
Like Russia.
Thank you very much.
The old town hall.